He bought that red car just last year, the first one he has owned. He learned to drive age 45, but he still stays close to home. There's wonder in his eyes when he says that he can drive me there. I snap my seatbelt and clench my teeth. To go 2 blocks will take 3 weeks. But pride is an anomaly to the man with the bright red car. He still lives at his mother's house. He grew up there alone. His brothers were considered slow, so they were farmed out to homes. He holds inside the loss. He works now as a crossing guard, and I would say he's just a guy, the kind that you might pass right by. And no one ever glorified the man with the bright red car. He thought about his family, he knew it was not right. So he hatched a plan, he learned to drive, he never told me why. He drove out to the sanitarium and took his brothers home with him. In the red car they were belted in, goofy faces all a-grin. But the biggest grin on all that kin was on the man with the bright red car. He says it's hard to get a girl, they just don't understand his world. But love's no noun, it's more a verb to the man with a bright red car. He said, I don't know how you cope, you've so much weight to bear. A full-time job, some overtime, and your brother's full-time care. He looked at me like I was slow. He shook his head and told me no. Don't you see they take care of me? That's how it is with family. And I saw a man who was a king, the man with the bright red car.
Good answer.